Yeah, they do. It's free. Yeah.
Okay.
Trenitalia viaggia di gusto. Il bar vi aspetta al centro del treno con bevande e snack, sandwich, piatti freddi, insalatone, salumi di alta qualità e tanti altri prodotti della tradizione italiana.
Take a break. The bar is located in the center of the train and has a wide selection of drinks, snacks, sandwiches, cold dishes, salads and many other traditional Italian products to make your journey even more enjoyable.
Was denn? Am Brennen? Am Brennen? Thank you.
Facile, potete spedire i vostri bagagli a prezzi speciali con ritiro e consegna a domicilio. Prenotate il servizio chiamando TNT 24 ore prima della partenza al numero gratuito 800 923 924. Per ulteriori dettagli visitate trenitalia.com.
Thank you. velocity is velocity, not acceleration, isn't it? If the railway at County Hill Bridge is built up on a bank like that, and they put this where the river tends to build up,
it'll be all right. And then they forgot about it. Of course, it doesn't. It starts clogging up again.
Yeah. I mean,
you notice there's not a flower in these fields where the wild daisy and dandelion.
What they've done at the moment, though, is they've put it all through a tiny... maybe they put it through one pipe or something, which is going to obviously get overwhelmed if you've got an entire river trying to run through it. Sometimes you get these street planes where they've got the long streak and then they sort of break off and leave them a long bit behind and they've just got a short one. Is that because they've moved through a temperature inversion? So it's the heat of the air coming out of the engine that's changed.
As far as you know.
Florence was that far, but I'm glad we went to see it. You say it was the same as when the boat trip for four of us. $79
Surface. The coefficient friction was zero. And have you had like an infinitely friction surface? So when that video gets published on YouTube, is that going to be like a science lesson and a train spotting all in one?
This is damp and stampy, background noise, making your voice.
Takes all the noise out, don't it? So when did this guy say he was shipping the lamp off? Today, on the Saturday, 7 o'clock. Which car?
The lamp guy. From the ground was up.
Did he say today?
He said he was going to ship it on the 7th. What I'm going to do when we get on the internet is look at what kind of LEDs they've got going, because they've got new ones coming out all the time. I want a fairly nice high powered one, one that will pretty much imitate a halogen bulb. The thing is though, right, instead of being 10 watts, it's something like 3 watts per bulb. That's why in your plant you have managed to reduce the wattage from 200 watts down to 60. And you get 2.5 times the light output, isn't it? When it works.
My coat will find you get a bit cold this evening.
Well, we're not going straight out, are we?
Yeah, we're going straight out for tea, aren't we? Because when we get back to the hotel, we just want to sit in bed.
It's a long one, they can concertina it up.
Those green ones.
And you see the ones that look to the right, they've got sort of leather ridged things. Those sort of, they look a bit like stoppers that go in the top of bottles. That's about 2 foot in length if you go all the way around the outside of them, and that's the power that the electricity can try to take. So it's effectively increased the distance. I presume all the towers are earthed. Silly if they weren't. The problem is, right, when you think of the amount of current that would flow in the event of a short circuit, it would probably set the wire on fire. Oh yeah, it's fused, but the fuse takes a certain amount of time to kick in, milliseconds. Normally it takes about 30 milliseconds.
Oh,